się bał pomocy, a dziś takim jak ty nie potrafię patrzeć w oczy, bo tutaj oczy tylko proszą, a ciało błaga, a mi wstyd przed sobą, że czasem nie dojadam. Nic nie mówię, raper, gdy te cioty palą banknoty kobiety.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger. Don't hesitate, just shoot.
Namaskar, my name is Finish. In this video, I'm just going to react to a police rap. So I get you, Paul. And you guys, like many of you guys, requested this video exactly. Quebonafide, the last song when it comes like police rap, I just reacted to Spacko Slam, you know, slam, you know, that's the song which I just reacted to. After a while, I was busy with many other stuff. I hope you know, if you guys see my channel, I react to way more stuff. So I hope get me, you guys, like requested many things. I mean, when it comes like I just chose only two videos which you guys like commented in my last video, which got I thumbs up or something. So that's how I'm just gonna work out. So put it down in the comment section, and whichever get the I thumbs up, I'm just going to react to the next video. Okay, before even getting started, I just want to say, if you're new to my channel, I'm part of the Weak Angla Familia, you know what to do. You can see right there, red brown right there, smash that subscribe button, also the notification bell along with that, just in case you don't want to see any videos from my channel. Means a lot of man, what is waiting for? Hit that subscribe button right now, because I just upload every single day. Also, when it comes like Polish, your boy finishes that, whatever you guys ask for, you know, also any other new trending or something. Also, you can comment on my recent videos or something, so that I just get to know or something. Okay guys, let's get into this music video. Exactly, this music video is Quebonafide. Also, the last, you know, Quebonafide song which I just reacted to is Half Dead, you know, that's the song. So okay, I just know him because I just reacted to him before, and this song title is called Bollywood, man. Oh my god, as an Indian, thanks. Anna, you guys said send this, exactly this, react to this, and said this was shot in India or something. I don't know if it's like true or something, but you guys say it's shot in India. If it's true or something, much love to you guys. Like, you know, such a, you know, that's what. And also, that's like another artist who is with Quebonafide, you know, he's Czesław Mozil. That's how to pronounce it. Yes, he said he's Czesław Mozil. Let me just fix his name as Mozil. No, don't want to mess up, you know. Okay, guys, I don't want to delay much further. Let's get it, boy. Let's get it. So much excitement. If it's in India or something, I don't know, maybe in Mumbai. I don't know, man. Put it down in the comment section, guys. I'm so curious to know. Let's go begin. Q quality. Okay. Oh, look at the animations, man.
No tu szerzy się Mahatma Gandhi. Wychodzę z kantoru składając te pliki jak sandwich. Te pliki
to... Did he said Mahatma Gandhi? And the best thing about this video is like, it has subtitle, man, so I understand. Because the recent Polish rap song, I didn't even know any shit what they just like rapping about. But I just flowed with the vibes or something. When it comes to, like this music video, there's a subtitles. So boy, let's go. I'm just so much excited, man. So it's like kind of sunrise or something. So you just shot early in the morning. Quebonafide, let's go. Hey, celebrate a Woli.
Ja próbowałem miliard razy, ale bezskutecznie. Dziś nie opowiem ci co kupię za zgniecione rupie.
Rupies? Zarabiam na
minutę, miałem tupet. A karma wraca, od tej forsy znów się czuję biednie. Jaka praca, taka płaca. Spójrz jak życie pluje w gębę. Snuję się po slamsa, spędzę tutaj jeszcze noc i będę.
Hey, oh my god, this is like so good, man. It's like, I started to flow with the wives or something. And this guy's like also celebrated Holi or something, which is like the insane festival of India, man. Even I love it, man. But it's not kinda make you dirty or something at that point. But no, because you know, you gotta have fun, you gotta be dirty, you know, that's how it works, man. But okay, Quebonafide, thanks, man, thanks for this music video. But when he just released this music video exactly, oh, it's like 2016, doesn't matter, boy. Thanks, man. I just came to know right now, and thanks for the love. Much love to you, Polar.
Wszędzie widzę te buty z azjatyckich
fabryk.
Sam nie wiem, czy ja w ogóle jeszcze walczę o coś. Chcę święty spokój, a tu ból jak diabli. Więc powiedz mi, co powinienem zrobić. Kurwa, może chodzić. Wszędzie widzę zmęczone twarze, opuchnięte ręce. Patrzę na ludzi i zastygam jak posąg. Myśląc o tym, czym tak naprawdę jest dla nas szczęście. Po drugiej stronie Bollywood gra wesoły ref.
Oh, okay guys, I just love the way how the music video is shown right now. Exactly, so to say, the screenplay, sick as fuck, man. Like, the skinny play is so good, guys. Like a vendor's like doing some stuff and dogs showing some streets and all that, giving some insane vibes, man. Thanks for the good work, man. Like, you know, like, so cool. You just say it's like the other side of Bollywood or something. Yeah, boys, it's like true. This is how the other side, but that is like also the other side. I mean, there are two sides of India. You can just see either rich person right there, like, you know, who is in the top or something. At the same time, there is the slums and there are like poor persons. So that is India, man. You gotta accept. I mean, that's how we are, no?
Gdzie te uśmiechy jak z Bollywood? I dlaczego tutaj nikt nie tańczy?
Ej.
Jeżeli życie cię boli, cóż? Popatrz z góry w kolorowe Nike. Dookoła tyle świętych.
Ja walk out, man.
A na ulicach ten los się pastwi. Witaj w krainie ty...
Okay, let me just see that if it's like in Mumbai or something by seeing the number plate of this. Yeah, for sure, the number plate is CMH Maharashtra, so definitely this is Mumbai, is like in Mumbai right now. He's just saying, where is the smiles and where is the dance, like in Bollywood movie or something like that. So, he experiences the real Bollywood, I mean, exactly in India. He just came to India and just asked why it's like this or something, okay? Hey! Enough God for everyone. Hey, Aishwarya. Namaste. Hey, boy, he's like showing Aishwarya Rai song. Oh my God. That is saying enough God for everyone or something. Like, he's just repeating the same thing. I mean, by seeing the poor and poverty or something, but he's just saying why that ain't enough God for everyone. So that's what he's just saying. Namaste, namaste. Ooh.
Banknoty szczerzy się Mahatma Gandhi. Obok zebrak przy luksusowym Audi. Prosi o
dzięki.
Niektórzy mówią tu, że radość w roku.
Hey, this is like some good verse, man. Like what he just said. Exactly. Off the banknote of Mahatma Gandhi. Because, you know, in every Indian rupees, there is Mahatma Gandhi. A beggar asks for spas by his luxurious Audi or something. Because, you know, entirely
different. Mówią tu, że radość wrogów to twój smutek. Słyszałem wielu bogów, według Wisznu nie jest super.
Wisznu?
Śmierci z głodu jak Sakarę pod Nowym Delhi. Na każdym rogu nie przyleciałem tu robić selfie. Zmieniłbym modus, bo to jest prawdziwy Meksyk. Człowiek w wojny tak krąży, bo ludzie to zebra. Żaden szatunek, żaden uśmiech, żadna nagroda. Wokół mnie postacie chudsze niż na okładkach woka. Proszę o jeden kęs, jako jedną dobę dłużej. Dziecko mnie ciągnie za bluzę, panie z aniołem stróżem nie.
Okay, so exactly, this is showing all the poverty of right now, where what he just sees in Mumbai or something. That is also other side of Mumbai, man. Like, you gotta, I hope he just like visited India, all over India or something. Quebonafide, which is visited, I hope he also visited Taj Mahal and every other places out there. But he's actually saying about the poverty of India right now. So, okay, that's so cool, man. But as he said, there are like two sides of India, you know,
który się bał pomocy, a dziś takim jak ty nie potrafię rapper, gdy te cioty palą banknoty kobiety.
Oh my God, by seeing the poverty of India, just said I'm ashamed of myself that sometimes I don't finish a meal or something. Sometimes he might have wasted a meal or something. He just feel guilty right now by seeing this poverty. Oh my god, okay, guys.
Mówię rapper, gdy te cioty palą banknoty, kobiety patrzą tu, jakbyśmy mieli rzucać klejną.
Yeah, boy.
Gdzieś znów dla kogoś Boga nie.
Okay, he just said, welcome to the land of thousand gods. Exactly, because Hinduism, even I am a Hindu. So, Hinduism is the, like, most prevailed, exactly, so to say, religion in India, where, like, there are many gods, thousands of gods. Okay, guys, I get it. He just like felt the real. I understand, like, but he just like understood something from the poverty by seeing the poverty. I get it. Okay.
Żyjąc pan, patrzę na brudny bank.
Pan?
Znowu jedziemy taksą. Tysiąc myśli na minutę, wszystkie zagłusza klakson. W powietrzu jaśmin, kadzidła cudownej wojni. Hare Krishna, nie noszę
Krishna
w dłoni. Z banknotu szczerzy się Mahatma.
I think Quebonafide love Hinduism or something. He's saying Vishnu God and he's just saying Hare Krishna. Those are the Hindu gods or something. Oh my God. Okay. Quebonafide, I got you.
Gandhi, a każdy walczy jak popierdolony pomyk. Co godzinę w sercu Indii ktoś pada trupem. A co sekundę damy z Bindi padają łupem.
Bindi.
Nie trzeba znać Hindi, żeby rozumieć smutek. Mówić ile zarabiam na minutę, miałem tupet.
Okay. Oh, you just wanna make it as a. Okay, that's it. Okay, that's it, guys. Wow, wow, wow! What a music video, guys! And thanks, Quebonafide. No, that's kind of nice name. Also, he just loves India. It seems. Thanks for the, and he just like felt by seeing the poverty of India. He just felt and all that. He just exactly that's what he wanna mean in this music video. I get in. As I said, there are like two sides of India, man. You just see rich persons at the same time there are poverty. So I don't know why you just wanna. I mean, exactly focus on the poverty by seeing, because it's like happens, man. When you just come to India, poverty is real thing. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Thank you. When it comes to like Poland, I know how to say thank you. Jenku Jenji. Thank you, guys, for watching. Keep showing the love and support. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button right now. Stay tuned for more Polish rap, because your boy Vinish is there. With being said, I'm just going to end this video right here. As always, I will see you guys in the next video. Until then. Bye-bye.